Hello and welcome back. My name's James, this is Just Play, and we are back in Stellaris. What were we up to? We'd got more of their domain, as it were. The construction ship has nothing left to do. Let's start going, shall we? And we can pick it up as we go. Ah, we're waiting for a war, I should imagine. What's left of them can be mopped up in the next war.
System survey complete.
Well done. Is that you, Mr. Science Ship? Oh no, there's still some system surveys down here to do. Unless the other science ship is doing that, I don't know. What's the other science ship? The other science ship is doing that, so if you just instead just survey that one. That would be better. Oh, powerful pop factions. So we suppress someone. Oh, we already are. Okay. There's unemployment. Oh, God. Right, this is... Who's unemployed? None of these are not making anything. Oh, unless something's been destroyed. This building requires grown pop. This building requires grown pop. This building is in ruins. That's what the unemployment is, so you can repair that. That'll be your job for a while. Active building, the same place. System survey, done. Right, let's go. So we need to start thinking, I think, about our grand end game here, I think. We've got... Oh, God. We've got such a mess. The galaxy is such a mess. We did want to go for a federation to start off with. We did want to be a nice peaceful little lizard race, but that doesn't seem to have started out that way. Chim Commonwealth? What the hell? The problem is it's all the pacifists doing liberation wars, so we get little like the Kazim Empire has been split up so many times we don't know what's what anymore. Oh dear.
System survey complete.
This bastard still annoys me right in the middle there. That fucks up my right. Fucks up my nice blob. My nice blob empire here. So there is a federation going on. Let's see what we can talk to them about. 'Cause last time I think they were at war. Yeah, they're still at war. They must be at peace. Who are they at war with?
Construction complete.
Tisnid fight. So they're at war with the same people I'm at war with, or were at war with. Let's get rid of others and primitives. That might narrow this down slightly. There's only a few that are really equivalent to me, let alone... Like, the overwhelming one are the Fallen Empires. Yeah. So we're not doing too bad, I wouldn't say. I mean, we could carve out land of our own, but I should imagine that's going to take a long frickin' time. Where's the Tisnids? Here you are. Yeah, they were at war with
System
the,
survey complete.
Condin Axis. We can't declare war on them until 2352-44. Right, okay, so we've got not quite another year yet for that. Right, have you surveyed... Have I done the research to send this guy off to auto-explore? Oh no, not yet. Am I doing the auto-explore? No, I'm not. so I'm just going to have to manually find somewhere for you to explore. Or not. Or I could just send you to our homeworld to help with the science-iness. Assist research. There we go. What kind of level are you? 4 and 2. If anything, I should send the two out to explore more. And we still got the precursors yet. Still, there's still obviously some precursor stuff out there that I've not found. Though I've been swapping maps with a lot of people, so a lot of this galaxy is known to me. There aren't really many places to explore left. I haven't done this lot. I haven't surveyed this lot, have I? Maybe that'll be the next lot for up for surveying. That's the biggest part of unclaimed land. Well, unclaimed stars. Really, that bit up there? I mean, something tells me I should be trying to claim that, but I've just... It requires influence, and I'm not getting influence. And we need to suppress someone again. We need to stop suppressing you. Oh, I'm just not getting influence. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. There's not much I can do with that one. These were their core worlds, by the sounds of it, so they are... They're very built up, very well populated, so there's not really, by the looks of it, much I can improve upon with those. Which in a way is a good thing. Why are you you're migrating, aren't you? Okay. Yeah, which in a way is a good thing. It's just, doesn't leave me much to do. Let's speed the shit up, shall we? Oh, actually, no. Let's have a look at our spaceports. How's everyone got on spaceports? Everyone got a nice big spaceport? Good, good. How is our... We have 10 battleships, 30 cruisers, 10 destroyers and 10 corvettes. Another 5 battleships? What are we doing for money? Oh, we're doing plenty for money. We're doing alright for power as well, so we should be able to keep them in upkeep. Biolab upgrade, so we can go for that, though. Upkeep for the army, resettlement cost, share the burden. Unlock frontier, collect naval war. Like, I'm not really hitting my cap with that, but... Oh, sorry, do that one. Just because it's... I say it's cheap, it's still 12 months. It's still a year's worth of research away. Where is my fleet? Oh, they're all the way back there. I should imagine that's because...
System survey complete.
They repaired. Right, and that was the science ship that is a number... Oh, he's a 3 now, but we can send him off to survey that system up there, then that one there, and so on and so forth. They've got a tiny, tiny fleet. I'm not too worried about them. I'm not worried about them... In terms of war, I'm more worried about them were you growing a population there? We've got a fox, apparently. I don't know where the fox came from, but he's gonna go there. I should do the alien Xeno leadership thing, because my empire is more alien than Diri at this point. There are more various aliens of some sort than there are Diri. Should I check the ship designer? Pause for a second while I check this. I can warp drive more. Ooh, Christ. Improved that quite a bit. These are small gauze cannons. Oh God, I've unlocked so many of them, it's nearly impossible to... Right, we've got gamma lasers, which is shit against shields, but great against armor. And that's 11 to 14 damage, 3.75 cooldown. Whereas this fires quicker, it's 8 to 15, so that's better. That's the Gauss cannon down here, that's version 5 of that. What does that ignore then? That does better against shields. And we've got the auto cannons, 5 to 17. Yeah, they're not as good yet. So we'll leave that on that. We've got the best reactors, though we might need another one. In fact, let's put one there. And then we've got this regenerative hull. Oh, that's A. That's like where the afterburner usually goes. So we can actually put the regenerative hull tissue in as well as the Durasteel armor. I didn't realize, I thought that would replace the armor. Okay, so that's quite good. Can we change that about? Because the afterburner was using power, but... Yes, that's better. Right, okay, that's our Corvette done. Yes, overwrite design. Somebody said that I should have, like, an artillery version of some of these ships and a support version of some of these ships, but... At the moment, I'm crushing everything in my path with what I've got, so I'm not too bothered about diversifying too much. Where's that regenerative hull tissue? Let's do that. We've got a bit more power than we need. Maybe we could change one of these for a small. Is that going to get us by? No, it's not. It's not, so we'll have to... Right, okay, that's that done then. Yes. That's the destroyer, the cruiser. So these should go a lot faster. Oh, we could have afterburners and the regenerative hull tissue here. Should we do that? Yeah, I don't know. What? It doesn't sound like it's a stat that will... What does it change? It just seems to change the maintenance cost. To higher. If anything, I would have thought that would lower it. Oh, no, I'm not sure a small one's going to do with that. Oh, a medium one might. Can we... No, we're going to be short of power if we do that. No. Right, okay. Durasteel armor. And save. Yes, right. So that was the cruiser, isn't it? And then the battleship. Once again we can have one of each. And we can improve all of this. Well, that actually makes our power zero. That's good. Okay, that's a nice economical design. And then finally, let's upgrade fleet. How much is that going to cost? Oh, it's only 1,000. Oh, that's not too bad.
Research complete. Evading hostile fleet.
Research, new research. That was that one. Oh, leadership Xenos allowed. All right, let's do that. Let's make everyone happy with that. Maybe that'll get rid of some of our factions or something, if we can have crazy crab people as leaders. Privateers! Yeah, get away from them. You're fleeing, so how about you go through to here and survey that afterwards, and survey that. Always happens. I always end up going to the system where there is baddies. That's not for me. 23.5. And then we've got two more coming. Are they actually upgrading yet? They're moving, they're upgrading.
Construction complete.
695. So that's that. 12. Need 1400 extra. Oh God, was it, who died? A governor? Oh no, I don't. That doesn't really help me when you do that. But I'm guessing he was a governor of one of the sectors. Yes. Recruit. Resilient, yeah, because we don't
upgraded.
We don't want to spend more money on anything. 27. Now 1400 was the 23.5, so it was about 25. So it went up at least 2k from those upgrades. That's quite good. Now I think we can declare war again. Hello, you. Yes, we can. Right, let's do our usual pre-war save. I know it's not really necessary at this point. Pre-war. We are... Like, they just probably don't have the resources to even make a fleet anymore, so... Oh, six. Can we not... Can we stop suppressing these so this doesn't be six no more? And let's declare war... Right, can I just not have take the fuck over? Oh God, they've still got a lot of planets apparently. What are all these planets? Where are all these planets that they've got? No, they're not. It's just this here. What? Why have they got so many planets? Arboreum. Sylvie. They've got two in that system. Are they... They're expanding up there, the fuckers. Right, let's see if we can take any of these. Obrium. They've got two in Obrium. They've got so many planets, apparently, still. Where the... What the hell, man? Can I just not... Continue war until dead. Is there not an option for that somewhere? Liberate planet, liberate planet, liberate planet, yada 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 yada, liberate planet. Not liberating anywhere. Vassalize. I think that's over. I can't do that because that's over 100 or something. Is that right? Oh! Am I going to war with more than one? Ah, is this the problem here? Botharian Republic. Who the hell are the Botharian Republic? This lot. Okay, so that's what the problem is. It's sort of saying that I'm going to war with them as well, because obviously they're some sort of ally, I should imagine. Oh, opponents, here you go. Oh God, okay, we've got a few here. The Galactic Eliminated Kingdom. What's that one? Where's that when it's at home, eh? Is that over here? Oh God, okay. Right. Botharian Republic and Hajanarathi Kingdom? Hajanarathi Kingdom. Is that with this lot as well? Helvian... Hajanarathi Kingdom. Alright, okay. I probably shouldn't expect too much problem with those lot. I probably can just get away with getting the Tsnids. I didn't realise the galaxy was so much at war, because obviously all those four will be at war with the other Federation as well. I didn't realise. Right, okay. So we're looking for planets that are in these systems. So let's... there's no real order to this, is there? Right, okay. Not in these... No. Scala. Scala. No. Dora. No. Oh, right, okay. We can see the owner. Okay, that's that would make more bloody sense, wouldn't it? Instead of... We can see the owner. Controlled by... Look, they're already... Obviously... controlled by... They've already been invaded. So we're just looking for the Tiznid planets. This one. This one. Oh god. Oh, that one. Sylvie, Sylvie. Okay. Okay, those are apparently the only I can't confirm that apparently. Well, I think this is a bitch. Okay. So this is just these two systems here. That's a big planet. Let's take out this one. And I think I think either the colony gets destroyed or we take it over anyway if it's in a system we have anyway. Right, let's get our guys over there. Negative balance, that's alright. We've got so much energy credits that we can survive on negative balance for a little bit. Why have we only got 14 battleships? We should have 15 battleships. Where's my lost battleship? I've only got one fleet. No one's making any more battleships. I don't like odd numbers. 15's a nice round number. 14 is not. What world's nearest the front? One of those. Let's just go spaceport, battleship. I don't know how I managed to miscalculate that. Helps if I actually press play, I suppose. Oh, no, I've got one old class. Oh, well, fuck. No, okay, right, okay, that's why. Stop that. Before you go to war, we could upgrade that one last battleship. It must have been built before I did.
Ships upgraded.
Why have we got an odd? I don't know. We've got an odd battleship, but I don't mind. Right. Okay. Don't worry about it. We're not going to worry about the odd battleship. Yeah. That's
system survey complete.
It's just a bit weird. Alright, let's slow it down. Let's go to fast speed this time. Actually, go here. They've obviously got something there.
Hostile fleet engaged.
What have I engaged? Oh! No, they've gone. Right, go here. Okay, we missed something here.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
Okay, so we've just completely blown those away. I've got quite a bit of mining stuff here. Do they have a colony? Or is this... This isn't a colony, though, is it? Oh! Oh, what the hell's just happened? Like... Their empire has shrunk considerably. And now I'm in my own area. What the hell has just happened? Me. Where are me? Like, stop destroying our own stuff that's now our own stuff that's weird. Right, we do have to kind of worry about the others in their little alliance, but I
hostile fleet engaged.
Alright, okay. Alright, that's an election, okay. Getting me slightly worried. Right, let's have a look at the election. Well, they're all green, so I don't really mind any of those. I would probably prefer... research speed? Right, where are we, fleet? We are here. Can we go up here and take out their warp thing quickly? I want to see how fast they are, because they've all got like 2 engine upgrades since the last time, so they should all be pretty damn nippy, I should imagine. I say that, they're probably just the same damn speed. Like, it's probably such a pathetic amount change that I don't know.
System survey complete.
It's grand. But we do have a free science ship now. Well, seeing as this is part of our land or something, research project in that system, please. I don't know what happened. Maybe I destroyed like an outpost. Maybe they had an outpost in that system and I just didn't notice. Like, my fleet destroyed it so quickly. Are they going particularly fast? I don't know, they probably are. Oh, we got new afterburners now. That's lovely. Military station damage, military station health, military station cost. Flak battery.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Some more missiles and torpedoes. Let's do the flak battery. I have no idea what it would be used for. It sounds fun. Right. Well, flak battery, I assume, is to defend against incoming missiles, but... Right, construction ship, why don't you... Well, we'll wait until the science ship has done its work. Powerful pop factions again. Right, let's press those two again. Ongoing research lacks scientists. Did someone die? Oh, no, someone probably got elected, actually. That's right, yes. Right, let's recruit someone for... expertise, industry, the youngest one. Let's recruit the youngest one. I don't have to replace them so much. We've elected Zoz. Military station build cost minus. Because we're building so many military stations, it's what we need. Nothing in this one? Okay. Nothing in any of the others, so let's go over here and take out... I wonder if all they've got up here is just a station, a outpost. Because I haven't really explored any of this, but I know where their planets are. Now, none of these are saying they're their planets, so it might be that they're just an outpost up there. Boop. What have we got? We have fuck all. Absolutely fuck all. In this system.
Incoming transmission.
Okay. Yeah, alright. Weren't you someone I was at war with? Or was that another one? I was at war with them and these lot over here. Emid. Yeah, wasn't it the Emid? Eminid. Who have I just signed a thing with? Or is it... Oh, is it their the liberated little section here. Is that what it is? Alright, let's carry on with this. Alright, let's get the... where are we? Me transport fleets. Let's get me transport fleets over here. Seeing as there's nothing really
Research
stopping us
complete.
From entering orbit. Surely they've got fortifications. Yeah, I was going to say... Oh, Xeno's allowed. That's, habitability? I can say it now. Habitability. Selected lineages? That's a policy. Now, policies, from what I remember, take up... is it not one of these? Policies and edicts. Yeah, they take up monthly cost influence. So policies are not really any use to me when I have no bloody influence. It doesn't quite make sense to me. You should get like a base amount of influence per planet you hold or something. Just not even a whole one, just like 0.5 influence or something per planet you hold. And then, right, okay, let's get the old transport fleet to go land the armies. Then again, I didn't upgrade my transport fleets, did I? They're not as fast as everything else. Oh, I can see into this one though, can't I? They have one space station and something that's just zipped into my... They're sending out one Corvette. One Corvette. This is the sum of their defence. And he's bold as brass coming at my fleet. Mr. 88 strength Corvette against my 27,000 strength fleet consisting of 15 battleships. I mean,
situation log updated.
Did he? Can I see that? What, did he even do any damage? No, he did no damage. He did absolutely no damage to me. He's this one Corvette. Right, go back to bombing that planet, please. Because I don't want their fortifications to go back up just as I'm landing my armies. Wow. Okay, so I think we can pretty much say we've won this war. It's just a matter of course now. Invasion, yes. Storage full, yes, because... Oh, storage on minerals is full.
Enemy planet secured.
We should go on a spending spree. Right, okay. Enemy planet secure, so go over here. Embark all, and then let's enter orbit. I can't. Oh no! Enter orbit around this one. It's not the big planet. It's the little. You no. The little one. It's the little one we're attacking. The big one's a big molten mass of shit. So we don't want that. What happened to our science ship that was supposed to be doing stuff? He's decided he's sitting up there. We could upgrade our science ships as well with better engines and further warp da-di-da's and what's-its. We might do that eventually. What have they got? Oh no! They've got another Corvette. That looks for that. Oh, come on. How is their planetary fortifications going? Come on, we can be done by Christmas in the old way. Right, that's the plan for fortification done. So let's land me armies. I'm just not been checking how many armies they've actually got. They've got nothing. They've got absolutely nothing. They've got 5. I've got 20. I think we're all right. Here's a Corvette throwing itself once again.
Situation log updated.
It did get one
enemy planet secured.
One little thing off there, but it didn't hit anything. So before they can build another Corvette, let's destroy their space station. Let's embark all. We have our transport fleet again, and do we want to send them out of the way a bit, or do we want to send... wait, because they don't have an army. They don't have a anything. They don't have anything. So we'll just wait. I normally don't like leaving my army just in their ships above in enemy territory, because when they're in their ships they're vulnerable to being blown out of their ships. But because they obviously don't have anything to do that with, I'm not too bloody worried.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Research complete.
Particle lance.
Situation log updated.
I'm not sure. Particle lance. Oh, a tachyon lance. Still don't know what an X is. How? Where do X's fit in anything? I don't know. Tachyon sensors. What was the... That's the automatic exploration thing. We should probably do that. Or the... No, that. We'll do that. Right, okay, I think that's their only space station, or the only one I've seen, so that's all we ever have to worry about. Let's enter orbit there. They can't build ships anymore, basically.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Whoa, who's... Oh, that's... That makes such a big deal of it, I get so worried. Sort of BAM! And I'm like, oh my god, what's happening? And no, not really that much is happening. Right, so you're bombarding this, which has a bit more than most. Sin hierarchy now guarantee the independence of the Republicans in commonalities. They will defend them against all attacks. Well, they're not doing very good, are they? And that's the Tzin hierarchy, which is this big... Well, it's half this big blob here. This little blob here, because they're the same colour. That is the same colour. I mean, there are enough shades of colour that you could have made them separate colours. I know there's probably, in this game, they've only programmed, like, 10 colours or something, but it's like these two are the same colour. Oh no, they're slightly different. Also, it doesn't help when they're not explored, they're a different colour as well. But that is the exact same colour. I think that's the same... Yeah, that one looks a bit brighter than that one. And that one's obviously orangier. Right, anyway, that's me complaining about colour for 5 seconds. Saying, far too much. Are they done? Nearly? Almost? I'll have a couple of rockets. Or whatever we're shooting at them. Shooting at them from quite a distance away. Right, now you can land your armies. I haven't actually looked. Have they got any extra armies on here? They do have a couple. Not as much as me, though, so... Too bad, you're dead. We've got... Yeah, I know they're involved in an invasion. I sent them there! Look at all these mining drones. Most of these are mining drones, ancient mining drones. I should really, like, when I'm at peace at one point, just send my fleet out and mop up all the silly mining drones. We've still got, what was it over here? Like a dreadnought? Automated dreadnought. I wonder if I'm anywhere close to being able to destroy that thing. Or whether that would just be a... Have they... They haven't actually...
Enemy planet secured.
Enemy planet secured. They had a little fit there. Why have I only got 15? Oh, because it's against everybody. Oh, this is going to be a bit more tricky, isn't it? I did not realise that.
Debris analysed.
Oh, have I lost an army? No, I haven't lost an army. Oh! Where the hell is this? A Balrathian fleet comes a knockin'. That's not very nice. Oh, he's got 15 battleships, 16 cruisers, 15 destroyers, corvettes. Let's see, what have they got, what are they made out of? Can we... they've got gamma lasers, which are not very good against shields, but good against armour, which is a problem. They've got the regenerative hull. They've got a hell of a lot of antimatter reactors, but that's probably because they haven't got very good reactors. We've got, like, the higher level reactors. And it's also because they're using shields. They've also got a medium ion disruptor, which does good against shields, which is good because I don't use shields. Wormhole modulator. Yeah, they're not too large Tura steel armour. They're not too formidable. Obviously the numbers look more in my favour by at least another 10,000, but See how that goes. They've come here to lay waste to this little system for some reason.
Station under attack.
Yes, I know. It's a bit strange that. The station's going to fire its pathetic payload of missiles at them. Wow, okay, quite a few missiles it has there. Is it? Oh, it even destroyed a couple of their corvettes by the looks of it. Yes. Go on, station, hold your own. Give them what's for.
Situation log updated.
Now, what are they going to do after they've done that? That's the thing. Are they just going to bombard this planet? They are going to. That's all right. Okay, as long as they sit there, that's all right. My main concern is if they Oh! They're building a station above their only planet. Hang on a minute. Let's get you out of here for a minute. Let's get you to like this black hole or something. Yeah.
Debris analyzed.
Now this will be something for my science vessels to analyze for once. Something a bit worthwhile. This will be a nice battle. How have they gone up in? Hang on a minute. They were only 19. Point whatever. They've been getting more ships or something. But from what I
hostile fleet engaged.
I think each faction only really holds one major fleet. Oh, hello. Industrial Revolution. The alien civilization on Bol presented a new era of history, having developed a fully right, okay. That's not really necessary right now. I'm having a battle. I think all their corvettes are down. It's a good start. My god, this is just a light show. I've got no idea what the fuck's going on. I think we can actually... we click on them. Yeah, we can see we're winning. Yeah, look, they're going down pretty damn quickly. I'm sure there are ones of ours that are going down quickly as well.
Situation log updated.
Did they run? Because that was quick. 12, 15, 17, 3. Yeah, they ran. They ran with the rest of them, with their tails between their legs, the big pussies. Right, all our corvettes are dead. We're not going to bother replacing the corvettes. They are shit. They just seem to be cannon fodder. Really, that's all they're good for. 5 of our battleships are down. That's a shame. 9 cruisers out of the 10. 9 destroyers out of the 10. And 4 cruisers. Cruisers are really what held us up there. Okay, so while we've paused, right, we're going to build another spaceport here. Don't really care how much it costs, we've got plenty of moolah. We are also, right, what was the, so we lost 9 destroyers. I think destroyers will become our next cannon fodder, basically. You ugly motherfuckers, you ran away. They did 53... No, we did 53,000. They did 33,000, mostly with lasers. Yeah. Damage output. We did a hell of a lot more damage, though. So, we want 9 destroyers. Let's do that Kesho. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 destroyers. 4 cruisers, 5 battleships. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's probably not the most efficient way to do this, but it'll do. It'll do. Now, we want to go bombard this planet again. Back to bombarding. There's our little science ship. I thought you'd... Did I tell you to survey the system? I thought that's what you were doing, surveying the system. Got. I don't know how these. I still don't know how the wormhole sort of things work in practice, so. Oh god, I'm really out of. Suppressant? Really out of suppressant. Really out of influence. So we're going to change that over a bit. Yeah, I really still don't know how the wormhole things work in practice. So whether I'm guessing these stations have got to mean something.
Hostile fleet engaged.
That's it. Quickly take that out before you pop onto the next thing. They've got to obviously mean something, but what and how they work, or whether you can just pop into any system within a radius of that or something? I'm sure there are people that know this, and I'm just probably sounding like a right bloody idiot. Let's... Right, so you go straight for that, basically. You're surveying the system. We'll get you to do the debris in Breek afterwards. Yeah, so we actually got attacked by someone and we actually blew their bloody brains out. That's lovely. I'm quite happy with that. I'm happy to know I can defend my own when I need to, and it's not just these people are crap, so that's why I'm winning. Oh, they literally stopped building that thing. Yeah, so we lost 0.1 of our war score because they defeated my space station. What's this? Science Collective against the Tazin. Don't know what that was. Oh, that must have been the thing I just blew up. Like, I mean, you've got to give up on these people. They're dead. They are mine to play with. Into orbit. I take it you are... Yes, you are destroying the fortifications. That's lovely. I'll just build the mining station. You've probably got other things to build. Why is there, like, I've not built something there, it says. Are we building, like, it's just gonna have to stay on. Undone.
Hostile fleet engaged.
I'm not... Is that my transports just took out one of their, Oh. No? Oh no, that's the extra... It looked like my transports just took out one of their construction ships. I mean, that's not really... hostile fleet or anything, is it?
System survey complete.
Wonderful. Yeah, that's their construction ship. How is their... Fortifications are down. Let's... Land armies. Of course, my fleet's sort of reinforcements are coming through, which is good. If we hunt down their construction ships, they shouldn't be able to construct any more thingamabobs. It helps when their construction ships just literally run at us like this. Yeah, we've got a
hostile fleet engaged. Situation
yeah,
log
like
updated.
That. So we can just kill off their construction ships because they don't have any more space stations, so they can't build any more ships. They can't build any construction ships. They can't build anything like that. Science ship, why don't you survey this? Oh,
enemy
no.
Enemy planet secured.
Actually, don't do that. Research that. That's what I want you to do. Right, enemy planet secured. Let's take out this construction ships because they are they're the last thing that need to go, I think. Then we can take out some of these wormhole stations. Because they've got to be able to get around if there are no wormhole stations, because they've got to get around to build the wormhole stations. There is got to be, like, well, I say there's got to be. There is someone that knows a lot more about this than me. That is a fact. I mean, it's built into the game. You can be a faction with wormhole technology, so it does work in some way. And I'm just babbling. Babbling absolute shit. Right, so if we can embark all our armies again. If we put all our armies somewhere safe-ish.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete.
Is that the hostile fleet? What hostile fleet engaged is that? I just want to take out, I don't know, can you?
Construction complete.
Transport fleet, we kind of want you sort of sing.
Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Yeah, we don't need to worry about all the little stations or anything. No, we are going to worry about the wormhole thing. We are going to take a little pop at the wormhole thing. I don't know why you missed that one. Or why I missed that one. Oh, our ships are going through here. That's strange.
Debris analysed. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete.
Right, hang on a minute. Debris analysed. We have lots of progress towards things. Ion disruptors, advanced shields, neutron torpedoes. Yep. Hostile fleet is that, and construction complete is probably the one of the ships, one of the many, many ships that we're building still. Right, now what should I do with you? I don't really want to leave you just out in the middle of nowhere. Let's go back, let's destroy a few of their wormhole stations just so we know.
Research complete.
We can get rid of them. What is... Oh. Just so if that's something that's hurting, helping, whatever, then we can get rid of them. Research complete, sorry. Sorry, it's somewhere completely different. We don't want a robotic arm. Kinetic battery. It's a large one. Ooh, 106, 218. It's still a kinetic battery. Core layers, military strength. Kinetic battery.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Right. After his research, Admiral Zaire has started emphasising the importance of speed and rapid manoeuvres. Great, okay.
Situation log
so
updated.
He's now a fast bugger. Let's destroy this Botharian Republic. That's probably, like, that's how they got to us.
Engaged.
That's how they got to us, was this bloody,
Debris analysed.
Wormhole station here.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Yeah, just destroy it. Survey the system. We're getting nearly all our destroyers back, nearly all our cruisers. Getting a few more battleships back, that's good. Well, one so far. Right, and I think there's one more up here. And that's all the wormhole stations I know about at the moment. Debris analysed, leader has gained a level, lovely. I And at the moment I control all these planets. Well, I control them in... I was going to say I control them in name, but... I don't actually... can't actually control them at the moment. Engineering... Oh, no, we need to upgrade this, don't we? Let's get rid of that. So, build...
Construction complete.
Upgrade. Are we repairing? Why are we repairing? What are we repairing for? Or is that just the whole tissue repair thing? Actually, all the ships are doing alright by the looks of it. There's one up here that's a bit... one cruiser that's taken a few knocks and one battleship. That battleship's got a bullet hole somewhere. That's about it. It's not too bad. What's
hostile
this?
Hostile fleet engaged.
It's not... I wish they would differentiate
hostile
between...
fleet engaged.
You're right, we're not swapping gases anymore with someone. Differentiate between hostile fleets and like...
system survey complete.
Small... what is that? Is that a... that's a play... right, okay, we're gonna have to chase this thing now. Where's that come from? Oh, that's a Bolsarian one. So the annoying thing is I can't really... they want to humiliate me. Oh no, or is that what they... I can't really offer white peace. No, we want our, we want your shit, basically. We want all your shit, but of course we've got a war score against everybody, not just one. This complicates things too much. I don't want a war against everybody. I just want a war against them. I'm making bloody peace treaties and shit. Who they think they are. Right, where are they going? Why exactly are you going down here? Oh, that's where their ship is. Oh, and their other wormhole station is. So where are they? They are all the way over Bolsarians. Oh no, they're down here. They're not that far away from us.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Research complete.
So what have we got in the... so we've got 30 cruisers, 10 destroyers, and 13 battleships. So we're still waiting for one, two battleships to be built.
Hostile fleet engaged.
It's not a hostile fleet. Can you stop? Can you differentiate between that, please? And this is an outpost, frontier outpost we can get rid of.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Did I not? Okay. Construction time. Oh god, there's lots of these. Okay. Disrupt physics lab. Should we go for the advanced shields? We don't particularly use
situation
shields.
Situation log updated.
Who died? Governor? Not the governor. The governor of somewhere, anyway. Planets and sectors. Governor of the Bush Prime sector. We still only got Diri on as the... oh, let's go for the enthusiastic cheap guy. we got Diri as... leaders, though. Though, then again, the Bush Prime sector is my main sector that I started with, so... that was Diri to start off with. What was that? Have I got a... I didn't realise I had an FTO inhibitor. Where the fuck did that come from? Since when have I had that? Oh, I guess they build their own shit, don't they? Yes, they do. That would make sense of why that's there and... why I'm an idiot. What's the other thing I wanted to do? The factions. Factions. Stop suppressing you. Suppress you. God, suppress you, I suppose. Ship designer. Let's do construction ship. Faster movement. You've got the better senses. You don't really need afterburners or the regenerative whole tissue, really. But you can have advanced afterburners instead. We'll have the 0 point generators, and then we can stick some durasteel armor in there. That'll make you great again. Colony ship? I think colony ship's still so far behind, but okay. Was this our science ship? Our science ship has got like the worst sensors. Okay. Give you advanced afterburners, that might help you get out of trouble. Okay, we've got terrible. I haven't upgraded any of these. Right, okay, so that's all good. Science ship done. Go away. Transport ship. Alright, okay, that didn't work. Why did that not go in there? And advanced afterburners, and better FDL, better running away, and you're done. Right, let's do the colony ship just for the shit of it. Right, two generators, one advanced afterburner, and one two hull. You are done as well. Right, while we're waiting, you can upgrade. And you can upgrade. And you might as well upgrade as well, because you're just helping with the science.
Ships upgraded. Construction complete.
So that literally upgraded in seconds. Okay. Then you're not running on, like, 15-year-old technology. Assist research again. I didn't realise I hadn't upgraded them in so long. You're all the way back there. Can we... I don't like... They've got things that they keep, these construction ships that they're obviously sending out to build, obviously building new wormhole gateway things. I wish they would piss off. Fleet upgraded, yes. Right, I think we're going to have to leave this here for today. This episode's long enough. We've obviously got ourselves into quite a war that I didn't quite realise at the start, but we're holding our own. We had one attack back. We had someone attack us back. That'd make more sense, wouldn't it? And they failed miserably. So... I don't know. We've obviously got a big enough war score to take these planets. I want to go up here, because I'm guessing there is an frontier outpost up there at some point as well. And we can take that down, and that would just cut that off completely. That would be no point in that ever being there. Which means we're just really down to what's down here. Which we've killed a frontier outpost here. I think we killed another one up here. So they are just on these sort of four planets, which are only in two systems. How are we doing? Our whole point is going up. 8.5. Yeah, we're going up. That's good. Military power, strength. And he's run away. He's run away, hasn't he? Just take that out. Don't try and follow him, just take that out. I don't like these things in my system. That's one more battleship. We've still got one more battleship building.
Hostile fleet engaged.
It's not a hostile fleet.
Construction complete.
Right, I think there's no point healing it. It's healing itself, really. So let's just send you up here, and we'll call it there for today. We'll pause it. Thank you for watching. Until next time, ta-ra.